Hello everyone, welcome to the cloud network. In this video, I'm going to show you how to upgrade your Ubuntu 15.04 to 15.010. So that is the procedure. I'm going to show you how to upgrade 15.010. Here is my small request from you, that if you are going by thinking about buying the web hosting, just buy from these below two links. So if you are going to think, you can from Bluehost and Hostgator, you can click and buy from these below two links. I will get a small concession so that I can keep my cloud network website alive from your small commission. And this steps and command you can find below to my video in the description box. So here you want to see how to install Ubuntu. The links you can find how to install Ubuntu, just click these links, and how to install the virtual box, here is the links, you just click and you can find how to install it. And here is the updates, how to updates here. You procedure are there. Once you go to softwares and updates, select the tab updates. You can run the updates. This is alternate method updates for, and here is your procedure how you can update it. This image is for showing your purpose, how to update this one. And after that, you need to press this Alt+F2 and the screen type update-manager without quotes, and you will be get and updates on the screen sections. Now I'm going to show you how to update this one. Just you need to type this sudo apt-update-manager --d. So I strongly recommend that you wait for the final release of 15.010 update. So let's begin now. Here is my Ubuntu 15.04. I am going to update it by typing sudo apt-get update. So just type this command and press and enter. Now the updates have been finished. Clear this one. Now type sudo apt-manager --d, press and enter. So you can see on the screen this software updater is downloading. So thanks for watching my channel. Please subscribe to Cloud.